Welcome to my channel. In my channel, I produce videos on abroad education for latest technologies, scholarships from different universities and different organizations, job vacancies in different companies. In the present video, I would like to talk about Google explains why Gmail, YouTube and other services suffered outage. Google services including Gmail, YouTube, Google Drive and other stopped working for users across the globe. Google explained in the blog the reason behind the massive outage. The company explained that Google's automated storage quota management system was major cause behind the global outage. Google services including Gmail, YouTube, Google Drive and other stopped working for users across the globe on Monday. The search giant has now explained in the blog the reason behind the massive outage that crippled some of the major services offered by Google. The company explained that Google's automated storage quota management system was the major cause behind the global outage. Google uses an evolving suite of automation tools to manage the quota of various resources allocated for services. As part of an ongoing migration of the user ID service to a new quota system, a change was made in October to register the user ID service with the new quota system, but parts of the previous quota system were left in place, which incorrectly reported the usage for the user ID service as zero. An existing grace period on enforcing quota restrictions delayed the impact, which eventually expired, triggering automated quota systems to decrease the quota allowed for the user ID service and triggering this incident. Existing safety checks exist to prevent many unintended quota changes, but at the time they did not cover the scenario of zero reported loads for a single service, Google said in its blog. On December 14, Gmail users across the globe were in for a rude shock when Google services went down abruptly. As per Down Detector, the website that tracks web outages reported over 40,000 outage cases from around the world nearly 10 minutes after the outage began. YouTube and Gmail seem to have been the worst hit globally, causing an uproar on Twitter about how the Google services have left them high and dry, especially on the first day of the week. Google apologized to the users for the inconvenience caused and improved its systems to prevent such scenarios in the future. We would like to apologize for the scope of impact that this incident had on our customers and their businesses. We take any incident that affects the availability and reliability of our customers extremely seriously, particularly incidents which span multiple regions, Google said in the blog. On December 14, Gmail users across the globe were in for a rude shock when Google services went down abruptly. As per Down Detector, the website that tracks web outages reported over 40,000 outage cases from around the world nearly 10 minutes after the outage began. YouTube and Gmail seem to have been the worst hit globally, causing an uproar on Twitter about how Google services have left them high and dry, especially on the first day of the week. When Google services went down abruptly, people had to switch to different browsers to get their work done. Users even tried to open Gmail and YouTube on different browsers, including Microsoft Edge, Firefox and Safari browsers, but their trick did not work. Google search was the only service that worked without any directions. I hope this video is useful for you. Like, share and press the bell icon and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching my video.